When I have a very thick, heavy growth, I use the Brylcreem butter balm to keep my beard softer. It just basically looks more groomed and stylish.